Simon Savage live from Brixton Academy, and this is the Hard Dance Awards. Tonight I've got my world premiere of the DVJ, so I've been working on this for about 3 weeks. I've got different visuals for every track, I've got angle grinders, dancers and robots, so I'm going to put on quite a show. Manually it's quite easy because it's just mixing, blending, cross-fading from one track to the other, but the effort and the time goes into making the DVDs for the track. I think everyone has to move on with the times, and I think clubbers are so used to DJs standing there, and there's only so many effects you can use, and if you can just bring one other element to a show, it not only boosts your profile but the pleasure of the audience on the night. Blonde TV's it's really kicking off. I've got I'm DJing with Zane Lowe for Radio 1 on his home taping tour. I've got the Rogue Indie Tour in Ibiza at Judgment Sundays. I'm DJing up and down the country playing a mixture of breaks and indie, and it's really, really cool. I was up for best DJ and best single, but you know what? I'm just happy to be here. I've been part of the awards since they ever first started. I've presented every year, so I'm just glad to be part of it.